make some coffee?
Sure. I could use a cup myself.
I kept Frank's secret because he asked me to. And I would have done the same thing for you. And you know what the crazy thing is? Frank didn't want you to know that he was alive because he wanted to protect you.
Frank is a dumb, stubborn son of a bitch. None of us needs to be in this situation. You want to blame somebody for this? You blame him. What? Come on, who gives a shit? Drugs? You're gonna come in somehow, might as well be us. And what? We killed a couple of Afghans. That's all they do. They kill each other. I was never hurting them.
You know, you two are almost exactly alike. It's just one difference. Frank would never betray a brother.
Yeah, well, that's why I'm here, Curtis. I'm gonna make you betray a brother. Where's Frank?
So what, you gonna kill me with my own gun?
Nah. I'll probably just shoot you in your good like a bunch until you tell me.
You there? Come on, don't tell me I killed you now.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm gonna be honest. I'm taking this kind of personally.